Time out!
Hi, I'm Pastor Kevin. The NBA was back in Roanoke last Tuesday night. It was quite a night as the Philadelphia 76ers took on the New Jersey Nets. There were the typical dunks, high-flying moves, and overall athleticism we've come to expect of the NBA. The game was close and the mascot was entertaining, but what I noticed most were the empty seats all around the Roanoke Civic Center. There were a reported 5,700 fans in attendance, far below the sellout that was predicted when the game was announced in March. As I watched the game, I couldn't help but think about heaven. Yes, heaven. It reminded me of how the Bible says there will be far less people in heaven than we expect. Are you sure you have a ticket for heaven?
You've been listening to Take a Time Out with Pastor Kevin of Fincastle Baptist. Visit us at takeatimeout.org.